Can the contents of your kitchen seriously save your life? A growing body of research suggests that what you eat and drink can protect your body against a myriad of health woes. And studies have shown that up to 70% of heart disease cases are preventable with the right food choices. 1. Salmon. Salmon and other fatty fish, such as sardines and mackerel, are the superstars of heart-healthy foods. That's because they contain copious amounts of omega-3 fatty acids. Eating fish, and preferably fatty fish, at least twice a week reduces plaque buildup in the arteries and decreases triglycerides. 2. Oatmeal. Oatmeal is high in soluble fiber, which can lower cholesterol. It acts as a sponge in the digestive tract and soaks up the cholesterol, so it is eliminated from the body and not absorbed into the bloodstream. 3. Walnuts. This nut is chock full of omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, vitamin E, and folate, all of which promote healthy hearts. Eat them unsalted. 4. Blueberries. These dark berries are packed with resveratrol and flavonoids, another antioxidant that helps prevent coronary disease. Put them in your oatmeal, in your smoothies, or in yogurt. 5. Red wine. Back to the importance of resveratrol, a compound with antioxidant properties that can also help prevent cancer. Resveratrol is found in dark-skinned berries and grapes. Madeirans and Cabernets typically contain large amounts of procyanidins, an antioxidant that helps reduce cholesterol and increases arterial health. 6. Green tea. Long a favorite in Asia, green tea has grown more popular in the West and may bring with it significant health benefits. One recent study found that people who drank 3 or more cups of green tea daily had a 20% reduced risk of cardiovascular disease and stroke. 7. Raisins. Grab a handful and help reduce high blood pressure. According to a 2012 study presented to the American College of Cardiology, that's because raisins are packed with potassium, which helps lower hypertension and increases immune-boosting antioxidants. 8. Broccoli. You knew this would be on the list. This green vegetable is low in cholesterol, high in fiber, and contains a wealth of antioxidants. 9. Brussels sprouts. Yep, this one too. Whether you hate or love this vitamin-rich veggie that looks like mini cabbage heads, there's no disputing it's good for your heart. Among its heart-healthy benefits are reducing inflammation in the cardiovascular system and improving blood vessel health. 10. Pomegranate. Pomegranates contain numerous antioxidants, including heart-promoting polyphenols and anthocyanins, which may help stave off hardening of the arteries. 11. Oranges. Sweet and juicy, oranges have the cholesterol-fighting fiber pectin. They also have potassium, which helps control blood pressure. In one study, 2 cups of OJ a day boosted blood vessel health. It also lowered blood pressure. Last but not least, dark chocolate. Several studies have now shown that dark chocolate may benefit your heart and lowers blood pressure. The findings apply to only dark chocolate, meaning chocolate made up of at least 60 to 70% cocoa. Now, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.